one lonely day when three puppets and two humans decide to make a Mother's Day video. This is what happened. Dun-dun-dun, dun-dun-dun-dun. Don't you like my deep voice?
Hello and welcome to the Puppet Show! Yay!
My name is Megan Pomponovic.
My name is Tina Prina, and my name is Taylor Dreyitz.
And we are going to perform a special song by Willow Smith. I whip my hair back and forth.
And this song represents that we will whip our hair back and forth for you any time or day. We love you, Mom. Yay! It's my favorite.
I got a little tired.
Me too, definitely me. Hold on, y'all. I'm thinking of, what was the last time we said I love you to Mom?
I said it last night. When did y'all?
I don't know. I think I said it last night too.
Well, this next song says, I love you for having me, for being a baby girl. The next song is called, I Enjoy Being a Girl.
Yeah, me too. Me too. I definitely love being a girl. Boys have all the hard work. Okay, well, I need to have an outfit change. BRB. Hey, Mom, it's Kaylin. I just want to say something very, 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 very important. I love you, Mom. And I'm pretty sure that everybody else does too. And you're appreciated more at home than you are at school, just to let you know. We love you more than they do. Oh, thank you. Please just read my book. Don't ask any questions. I know I'm famous.
Okay, I'll do.
Miracle and Rocky love you too, especially Miracle.
Hello?
Is this Miss Linda Lowe?
Yes, who's this?
This is Wong Tao. Remember me? We were in a double date last...
Pencil?
Yeah, just a minute.
821 Jefferson Street. Got it?
Okay.
Bye.
Goodbye.
I'm a girl, and by me that's only great. I am proud that my silhouette is curvy, that I walk with a sweet and girlish gait, with my hips kind of swivelly and swervy. I adore being dressed in something frilly. When my date comes to get me at my place, out I go with my Joe or John or Billy, like a filly who is ready for the race. When I have a brand new hairdo, with my eyelashes all in curl, I float as the clouds on air do. I enjoy being a girl. When men say I'm cute and funny, and my teeth are a teeth but pearl, I just laugh it up like honey. I enjoy being a girl. I look when a fella sends me flowers. I drool over dresses made of lace. I talk on the telephone for hours with a pound and a half of cream upon my face. I'm strictly a female, female, and my future I hope will be in the home of a brave and free male who'll enjoy being a guy, having a girl like me. I enjoy being a girl.
That's all for now.
I really enjoy being a girl, Mom. You say it too.
Me too.
Me three. I just absolutely love being a girl with these fancy, fancy dresses and these cool little hair bun things I get to wear all the time. And next, Mackenzie Flake has something she wants to say also. Just to let you know. Never mind.
Oh, thank you.
You are the only one clapping.
Oh, please. Thank you, thank you. Oh, Mom, You are the best mom in the world. Yes. Get out, Megan. You are the best mom in the world. I just love you so much. And I really do thank you for letting me be a girl.
Mm-hmm. She didn't let you be a girl. That was all God, girl.
Well, yeah, that is true. And thank you for having me, too. That was God, too. Thank you, Mom, for being the best mom in the world. Love you so much. And I won't forget Daddy. Love you, Daddy.
I'm gonna go down steps. We're having technical difficulties. We'll be ready in like 5 seconds.
What'd you just do?
And that was the end of our show.
Yay! Mwah! Mwah! Mwah!
Thank you. I'm sure we won the best award of all.
Too bad I'm the only one who can sit up here. Mwah!
Please. Mwah.
Thank you for being with me so much.